In this video, you are going to learn how to sync the audio in Premiere Pro. Coming up. Hi everyone, I'm Harshvardhan. Welcome to harshvardhanr.com. In this video, I will show you how you can sync two audios if you have recorded one on your camera and the second on your audio devices like Zoom audio recorder or your mobile phone. And if you are doing this manually, that would take you hours, but end result would still not be good. But there is a simple and easiest way to sync your audios in Premiere Pro within seconds. So in this video, I will show you exactly how you can sync both of your audios very easily and very fast. So let's get started. But before we go any further, please hit the like button. If you have any question or if you want to say something, you can always leave that in the comment section below. And if you have not subscribed to this channel, please consider subscribing for more amazing tips, tricks, and tutorials. So without further ado, let's get started.
In order to sync two audio files in Premiere Pro, just select both of these and right click and select the synchronize. And from here, you can choose the clip start, clip and time code and other options. But the best way is to select the audio track channel number 1 or 2. If you want to synchronize the track 1 to track 2 or track 2 to track 1, you can select that, by the way. And thereafter, just press OK and it's going to analyze the files. And then it's going to do the magic automatically. It's going to synchronize. You can see now this has been synchronized. All right. So if I just press undo, let me just undo this. So now if we select both of these and right click and select the synchronize, and this time I'm going to choose the track channel number 2. Okay. And I would press OK. And let's see what happens this time. So again, it's going to synchronize both of these audios perfectly. You can see both of these are audios synced properly. So you can just remove the empty space and boom.
So thank you so much. I hope after watching this video, you know how to sync your audios in Premiere Pro in just few seconds. So thank you so much. Bye bye. See you in the next video. Till then, keep shooting and unleash the creative in you. And if you have not subscribed to this channel, please consider subscribing for more amazing tips, tricks, and tutorials. Bye bye.